He transmitted the profound science of yoga in its full depth and damage. He expounded 112 methods of attainment, offering his disciples access to the deepest innards of creation. In this magnificent state of yoga, many mysteries of the created and the uncreated cascaded upon his unruly wild hair. It was a vision of the very core of the cosmos in all its profundity and magnificence, a vision of the unfathomable mysteries of the universe, a most overwhelming vision the sages and Devi Parvati had ever witnessed. Devi Parvati is seeing Adiyogi, reveling in ecstatic states, said, "I want to have what you have. Show me the way."
Wow. Thank you.
human habitations across the planet, which turned into crucibles of civilization. And downs to nameless ecstasies of one's interiority.
ಸಾರ್ವಜನಿಕರಿಗೆ ತೆರೆದಿರುವ ಎಲ್ಲಾ ದಿನಗಳಲ್ಲೂ ಆದಿಯೋಗಿ ದಿವ್ಯ ದರ್ಶನ ಮತ್ತು ಸಾಂಸ್ಕೃತಿಕ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮಗಳು ತಪ್ಪದೇ ಇರುತ್ತವೆ. ವಿಭೂತಿ ಪ್ರಸಾದ ಮತ್ತು ಆರತಿ ಅಧ್ಯಕ್ಷ ವಿಭೂತಿ ಪ್ರಸಾದ ಮತ್ತು ಆರತಿಯನ್ನು ಯೋಗೇಶ್ವರ ಲಿಂಗದ ಮುಂದೆ ಇರಿಸಲಾಗಿದೆ. ದಯವಿಟ್ಟು ಸ್ವೀಕರಿಸಿ.